Okay, I believe that some people are using Save Project and Save Project As. That's not what you should be doing. You should be using Save Movie File. Because it makes it a different format, which YouTube is, will let you upload. But Save Project and Save Project As will not let you upload it to YouTube.